Hi, in this video we are going to have a look at the fifth stage of the Christmas Advent event, or the Frost Holiday event. Today's stages are to spend gold. It's a kingdom versus kingdom, so maybe we'll spend some gold jumping around to other kingdoms or something, but we'll see. And increasing the highest statue score points. Have states quite similar, not gotten too much worse, but they were already quite bad to begin with. I will actually have trouble. I have to spend some, buy some things from the shop to even get to these this stage. So to get these 30, I actually need to spend 40. I'm probably still going to do that, but yeah, net what I'm getting is just very very limited. So it's not ideal, far from ideal. Somebody asked me on the YouTube comments that they said they heard a rumor in their kingdom that this is the last of these type of shop events. I haven't heard about that, but I'm not really paying too close attention to what news, what is upcoming. So it could be. And I was thinking, would that be so bad for me? No, it wouldn't really be bad at all. These shop events have gotten worse and worse. It's still nice to get some rewards, but it's also very time consuming to play it. It's not nice to have to save up all your stuff. I just hope that if it is the last one, they will announce it after this one and say, okay, you know, this is the last shop event, no need to save up all your stuff to use it later, because that that would be it would have some benefits as well to grow, to be able to grow faster, for example, not having to save up all the summoning horns or other things. But okay, I don't think it's going to be like that. If they remove the shop event, they might replace it with something that is still going to make it worthwhile to save up your stuff. Is everybody else getting sick of all those messages always before the kingdom versus kingdom? People wishing others good luck, or people thanking them for being the king or whatever. I don't like them. Anyway, prestige statues. So I'm going to do two things. One is going from a rare to epic. I'm going to do that with one of the infantry ones, so that gives a nice increase in infantry defense and health, not too big. And the other one is going with a flawless to rare. I'm going to do a troop attack one there, and for that I need another 200,000. Now the statue arcana is actually not, I wouldn't say it's expensive at all in the shop. So I'm still going to buy some. So net it cost me 10 credits, but yeah, I do have the benefit of increasing my stats a bit now. So I'm going to do that, because you have to spend 40 to get 200,000. So as I said, it's not bad. It's quite a large amount. So that is done. Then I can grab those rewards. But yeah, with days like this, my the amount of credits I get for the shop is not really increasing in any significant manner. So this round of the shop event is really quite bad for me. If you look at this 1600, I really hope that I get some I'm able to go to get some reasonable amount of rewards during the Philosopher's Stone research stage. That should be the big winner for me for the remaining stages or the remaining opportunities, and hopefully I get enough credits to buy some nice stuff. Okay, that was it. Thanks for watching this video, and if you have any comments, any questions, any suggestions, always much appreciated. And good luck during the Kingdom versus Kingdom if you see this before.